Make it quick, Maxie boy. We gotta put some roll behind us.
Getting canceled your first date in an hour. Must be some kind of lame-o record. Hi. Is Roxanne home? Well, my name's Max. Does Roxanne even live here? Does she even live on this block?
Wait! It's okay, Daddy. Max is a friend from school. Go on, go on, good daddy. Hey, Max. You wanna have a seat? Daddy? I promise he'll be better behaved when you pick me up for the party.
Yeah, that's sort of why I came by.
I'm really looking forward to it, Max.
Yeah, I was too.
Was?
You see, my dad's on this stupid father-son kick.
And don't worry about it, Max. It's just a dumb party.
No, it's not. Roxanne, I really wanted to go with you.
No, Max, I understand.
My dad surprised
me,
and I don't even want to go. But I have
no
choice.
I'm sure I can find someone else.
Someone else?
I'll just talk to you later.
Roxanne, my dad is my dad's taking me to the Powerline concert in L.A.
Your dad is taking you clear across the country just to see a concert?
Well, you see, my dad, knows Powerline! They used to play together, in a band! Come on, son! Let's get this show on the road! Just a minute, you party animal you!
You're really serious?
Absolutely. So, you're really not thinking of going with someone else, are you?
Well, I guess.
Because I was thinking I could wave to you on stage when we join Powerline for the final number.
This is incredible.
Well, I wouldn't miss our date for anything that wasn't incredible, Roxanne.
Mwah. Have a great time at the concert, Max. I'll see you on TV.
Deep sludge.